right now back at the garage?
I wasn't really paying attention. What'd he say?
Do you know how many times I've heard the Rira family speech? Trust me, the only person you should be loyal to is yourself.
Yes, what? Hey, Rydell.
Hey, just wanted to wish you both luck for the big race. You got this.
Thanks, Pops.
Just remember, don't just say shit.
Win shit.
Win shit.
That's right. Well, break it. Don't know where I'm going with this. See you back at the garage.
What was that about?
Maybe he's just trying to apologize.
Usually starts with sorry.
But that's just Rydell. He's old school.
Yeah, old something. Hi. Yo, looks like Alex here. Do your thing. I told him to look out for us. He was very interested in our car. So, let's not disappoint.
30,000, you heard?
First, baby!
That's what I'm talking about.
They don't even know what hit them.
I told you, baby driver. My brains, your skills. Match made in racing heaven.
And Rydell's rise. Wait till he hears about this. Pride is gonna be real.
Yeah, he might even break out the grill in his dad's secret.
We were going back to the garage.
Transport job. Simple pickup and drop off. He's sending over the info now. We're not passing this up. It's our time, yo.
All right, fine. Let's do this. I don't know, Yaz. This seems sketchy.
What did I say about taking risks? If we impress this guy, we'll reap the benefits. But there's no second chances.
Do you have any idea what Rye was looking up?
Knowing my boy, something legit.